Fire on a Zesco transformer in Lusaka's Kanyama compound. As soon as electricity was restored in the area, the transformer burst in flames. Officers from the fire brigade arrived at the scene minutes after the fire started. And in the aftermath, Zesco officials have also been on site to ascertain the cause.
Oh, I'm a light ya number cheku yaka pangono pangono. Abwachangala chabuka viljamanji. Yanangala almost 1 hour so. Ndepe kuna bugela manji wa fire brigade.
Pana tina unacheka mulilo kangono kayaka. Time tinabata una kutransforma ikuru manji. Nishita gona po manji. Ndepe tina mvela chabe cha lira maningi. China lira tika boom. Pamine pa jepe china bwacha lira. Taona chabe chimulilo chambo yaka.
Na ya yaka transforma inalila. But kuna li mulilo wakuti. Kapena ya manyumba yanga yanapia na ukupia. Wamene mulilo unalika.
Tumunga hii problemu inamba che kudala. Ichinisha namba tuichi. Yapa first year bechanzo lira chachi bomu kabu.
However, the power utility company suspects the overload of power is the source of the fire.
When power was restored at about 22 hours, we noticed some big bang on one of our transformers. Obviously, that is as a result of an overload. Overload caused by maximization of the usage of electricity when power is restored.
Over 100 houses have been left in the dark following this incident. Lucky Piri, ZNBC News, Lusaka.